What this girl thinking? She wants to elderly man. I don't run her still because she's thinking about the dollar bill.
I'm in love with a man nearly twice my age. Don't know what it is, but it's a hit for my youthful days. As I go my way, I don't care what people say. I'm in love with a man nearly twice my age.
Hi Pisces, welcome back to your daily reading. So today, those was the lyrics that I heard for Somebody. And it was by Shabaranks and it was featuring Crystal and it's called Twice My Age. So I shuffled the Moon Tarot deck today and this is the message that I have for you. So first I pulled the Four of Cups and I'm hearing friend. So maybe you have a new friend and you're entertaining this friend, or maybe this friend's entertaining you. But I'm also hearing family friend. So maybe that's this elderly guy that's in this song that I just sang to you. So maybe you're into older men, I'm getting. So maybe you've met like this family friend and you've been having drinks with this guy. Yeah, and I feel like it's an older guy because I can see this like glass bottle and it just reminds me of an elderly person's drink. So maybe you've been entertaining a family friend who, you know, you've been drinking with. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, so next I pulled the Queen of Cups. And I see you getting close to this guy. Yeah, this guy's like someone you can lean on. Someone you've been getting to know, but someone who's been there for you. So I'm getting like, it's like a father figure kind of thing. So maybe you have some root issues, like maybe you're attracted to the elderly male because it reminds you of a father, of your father. That's what I'm getting. So maybe it's a friend of your father's. That's what I'm picking up too. Maybe you're starting to fall in love with your father's friend. This is what I'm getting. But it's someone you've been turning to and leaning on. That's what I'm picking up. Yes, and next up, all the Two of Pentacles in reverse. And I see an elderly guy in this card. So I feel like you're attracted to the elderly male. Maybe your father wasn't like a persistent person in your life, I'm getting. So maybe you turn to elderly men because they remind you of your father. Yeah, that's what I'm getting. So maybe one of your father's friends reminds you of him and you've turned to him for like comfort. That's what I'm seeing in this card. So next up, all the Wheel of Fortune. And I'm getting that you've kind of hit the jackpot with this guy. I feel like this guy has a lot of money because I can see fortune in this card. So maybe he's like, you know, a widow and he has a lot of money. That's what I'm picking up. And you've turned to this guy because you're kind of impressed by his money. I'm also hearing you're after his money. So maybe that's, you know, you're looking at his bank balance. That's what I'm getting. That's what kind of thing is attracting you to this guy. His bank balance. That's what I'm feeling. Yeah, just fortune keeps standing out. So I'm getting this guy, he's very rich or well off. That's what I'm picking up here. And that's what's attracting you to this guy too. Yeah, so next up, all the Hierophant. And I'm getting that you want to marry this guy. This guy has a lot. That's what I'm picking up. A lot of money, a lot of knowledge, a lot of wisdom. And that's what's attracting you to this guy. He's like the kind of guy who's like young at heart. That's what I'm picking up, even though he's elderly. That's what's attracting you to him as well, his young heart. Well, I'm picking up that you're having a lot of fun with this guy when it comes to, you know, money and having fun with drinks and stuff like that. He's also someone you can talk to and relate to. That's what I'm picking up. But I'm definitely seeing marriage here. So you might end up marrying this guy, or that's maybe what you're planning to do. Yes, and next I pulled the Ace of Cups in reverse. And I feel like someone's using someone here. So maybe you're taking a bit of advantage of this guy because he's older than you. And you feel like, you know, he's going to give you everything. So you're just hanging about trying to get whatever you can from this guy. That's what I'm picking up. I'm getting that you have a lot of sex with this guy too. So maybe you're using that to get whatever you want out of this guy. That's what I'm feeling. Yeah, so next I pulled the Six of Cups in reverse. And I feel like, you know, you don't really want to be around other people. You like the elderly type. You don't want anyone young. That's what I'm picking up. Yeah, so you kind of gravitate towards the elder male. Yeah, and I do see a lot of root issues, as I said earlier. So maybe it's your root that's affected as to why you keep, you know, stepping towards older males. That